Mastodons have been around for hundreds of thousands of years, millions, and only overlapped with humans in the very last couple thousand years. We dug down through the sand layer that you can see into this material below, which preserves vegetation. And that vegetation we were able to then get a radiocarbon date on that corrected comes out to 13,600 years ago, which would be at the very oldest known time period when humans were first on this landscape. And we're really hoping to find evidence of human interaction with this creature. I was contacted by a private individual here in Wayne County that he had become aware that a very large bone had been found in this drainage. So we're looking at the face of the animal. Trunk would have come out of there. We have one tusk right in front of Veronica. Prairie Trails Museum in Corydon, Iowa already has two or three of the bones from this animal on display that were donated. They're very interested in doing a major display. But before it'll be ready for that, we need to stabilize it and conserve it. So that's going to take quite a bit of effort to get it all cleaned up and display case ready. We have a professional conservator on staff with the paleontology repository at UI, and she has students that are interested in learning the methods who will be involved. Up and down this valley, there's no reason that there aren't either more interesting archaeological deposits or paleontological material as well.